Hey there! Having a rough day? Well, we all have our good and bad days. Some are particularly harsh when we don't feel like getting out of bed. Blame it on those Monday blues or a weekend party, but there are definitely days we don't want to lift a finger. If you feel under the weather once in a while, it's normal. But if these blues start becoming a common occurrence, your body could be sending signals that something is wrong. Our body needs several nutrients, and if it lacks any one of them, it's gonna act up. Vitamin A is one such nutrient that often gets ignored. In today's video, we'll be discussing the 7 signs your body needs more vitamin A. Is it dry skin or constant thirst? Watch the video to find out. Why is vitamin A important? Vitamin A is fat-soluble, meaning your body stores vitamin A in the fatty tissues. Vitamin A is necessary for the optimal functioning of the body, such as stronger immunity, reproduction, vision, and healthy skin. Our body converts carotenoids present in fruits and vegetables into vitamin A and stores it in fatty tissues. Without an adequate amount of vitamin A, our body would struggle in maintaining healthy skin, strong immunity, and reproductive health. Sources of vitamin A. Wondering what you should eat to get your daily dosage of vitamin A? Experts recommend including foods rich in vitamin A to maintain healthy lungs, heart, kidneys, and other vital organs. A healthy adult needs 700 to 900 micrograms of vitamin A per day. Foods contain two types of vitamin A, provitamin A and preformed vitamin A. The preformed type is retinol and is found in dairy products, eggs, meat, and fish. Provitamin A, known as beta carotene, is found in brightly colored foods. The next time you go grocery shopping, fill your cart with cantaloupes, carrots, apricots, pumpkin, pink grapefruit, winter squash, sweet potatoes, dark leafy green vegetables, and of course, broccoli. If you hate salads, sneak these nutritious veggies and fruits into your sandwiches, pasta, or noodles. Spaghetti sauteed with a generous helping of broccoli and carrots is not only delicious, but nutrient-dense too. Now that you know what foods to eat to get your daily supply of vitamin A, it's time we move on to learn more about the early signs of vitamin A deficiency. Number 1. Dry skin, hair, and eyes. Are you battling dry skin and dandruff issues constantly? Or have you been feeling the brunt of dry eyes? These could be signs of a vitamin A deficiency. Vitamin A is an important nutrient to maintain healthy skin. It helps skin cells fight off inflammation and repair themselves. Our body replaces the top layer of skin every 2 weeks, but the lack of vitamin A can cause disruption. This leads to a number of skin issues like dryness, dandruff, and even eczema. Studies have indicated that there may be a link between the deficiency of vitamin A and eczema. A 12-week study was conducted by researchers to understand the relationship between eczema and vitamin A. It was observed that when patients with chronic eczema were given 10 to 40 milligrams of a prescribed vitamin A medication every day, there was a 53% reduction in the eczema symptoms. Another issue caused by a lack of vitamin A is dry eyes. Although dry eyes can be caused by a number of factors, including dry weather and fatigue, vitamin A deficiency can be a cause too. Dry eyes means the inability to produce tears. A study observed that dry eyes were reduced by 63% among kids who took vitamin A supplements for a continuous period of 16 months. Number 2. Infertility. If you're facing difficulties conceiving, there are chances it could be a vitamin A deficiency causing infertility issues. Vitamin A is needed for the healthy functioning of the reproductive system in men and women. Oxidative stress in the body has been found to be a prime reason behind infertility in men. Vitamin A has antioxidative effects on the body, which can reduce oxidative stress. Another study established a direct link between miscarriages and vitamin A deficiency. It was found that women who had frequent miscarriages had significantly lower levels of vitamin A. Number 3. Frequent infections. Do you get infections frequently, especially chest and throat infections? Your immunity could be compromised and lack of vitamin A could be the reason. Vitamin A produces retinoids, which play a significant role in the production of lymphocytes and T cells. Lymphocytes and T cells are very important to build strong immunity. If your body is deficient in vitamin A, it's gonna find it harder to fight off infections. Number 4, unhealthy skin prone to acne breakouts. If you're constantly struggling with acne breakouts, there are chances vitamin A deficiency could be the cause. Various studies have found links between acne breakouts and low levels of vitamin A. Experts believe that vitamin A might help in treating acne since it fights inflammation and promotes skin development. A study conducted on people suffering from acne breakouts showed that there was a 50% reduction when topical vitamin A creams were applied. Before we move ahead, here's a video you might be interested in. Watch this video to know 8 warning signs that your body is low on essential vitamins. Number 5. Night blindness. Do you find it hard to see in dim light? It might be time to talk to your doctor. Severe vitamin A deficiency can cause night blindness. Night blindness occurs when eyes lose their ability to adjust to dim light. As a result, a person with night blindness sees everything as pitch black in low light situations. Night blindness could be particularly dangerous if it's undiagnosed. Driving at night would be very risky for a person with night blindness. Our retina contains rod cells that work as photoreceptors, even in dim light. These rod cells are made up of a receptor protein synthesized from vitamin A. Lack of vitamin A hinders the optimal functioning of rod cells, resulting in night blindness. If left untreated, night blindness can progress into permanent vision loss. Number 6. Slow wound healing. Do you bruise very often and they take a long time to heal? Slow wound healing can be a sign that your body needs more vitamin A. Vitamin A helps in the production of collagen, which is an essential component of skin healing. A study on elderly men found that wound size reduced by 50% when topical vitamin A creams were applied. Number 7. Stunted growth. Vitamin A is all the more essential for growing children, as its deficiency can lead to stunted growth. There have been studies showing vitamin A supplements can improve growth in children. To find the truth, another study was conducted on 1,000 Indonesian children who were diagnosed with vitamin A deficiency. It was recorded that children who took a high dosage of vitamin A supplements in the span of 4 months grew 0.15 inches taller than those who were on placebo. Vitamin A toxicity. Just like anything, too much can be harmful. Too much vitamin A can also be dangerous for you. Vitamin A toxicity is actually a thing. Unlike vitamin B complex and vitamin C, which is a water-soluble nutrient, vitamin A is fat-soluble. This means your body stores vitamin A in fatty tissues. When you take too much vitamin B and C, they get flushed from your body through urine. But vitamin A gets stored in the liver and can lead to a condition called hypervitaminosis A or vitamin A toxicity. Hypervitaminosis A is characterized by symptoms like swelling of bones, vision changes, mouth ulcers, and dry, rough skin. If you're a pregnant woman, always consult your healthcare provider before taking vitamin A supplements. Too much of it can cause birth defects. Did you like this video? Which is your favorite way to include vitamin A in your diet? Let us know in the comments below. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait, what kind of bestie are we if we don't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video, and enjoy.